تتماشى مع احتفالات الدولة باليوبيل الذهبي. احنا اليوم بعد نحتفل بوجود كوكبة من خبراء العمل التطوعي موجودين معانا اليوم لدراسة ومناقشة أوضاع العمل التطوعي بعد الجائحة، جائحة كوفيد-19 وما ترتب عليها من عواقب. اليوم اجتماعنا هذا اجتماع مهم، نجتمع فيه مع قيادات مهمة في العمل التطوعي على مستوى العالم، وبوجود المؤتمر العالمي للتطوع اللي تستضيفه أبو ظبي السنة القادمة إن شاء الله. نهدف من هذا التجمع إيجاد حلول وأفكار ومناقشة مختلف سبل التعاون بيننا وبين المؤسسات العالمية، لما يهدف المجتمعات العامة على مستوى العالم كامل، ونتباحث في أحسن أساليب أو الخبرات المتبادلة بيننا وبين المنظمات العالمية، خصوصا أن احنا في الإمارات لله الحمد وبفضل القيادة الرشيدة يعني كنا من أفضل الدول ممارسة في خلال الفترة اللي فاتت وفي مجابهة كوفيد-19، وفي دروس متبادلة كثيرة إن شاء الله راح نستفيد منها خلال المؤتمر هذا.
So we are gathered here today for a really very important moment in time. Coming out of the pandemic, it will be 2 years. We've seen so many people struggle, and yet what we have seen also is the same amount of people rise up as volunteers to help people that they don't even know and to be part of the solution. And we came here as guests of the Emirates Foundation to really celebrate volunteer leaderships from across the world. There are over 30 countries represented here today to really understand and celebrate and create a network of volunteer leaders so that when the next tragedy happens, we will be so much more equipped to be able to respond and to have volunteers be right at the start a part of the solution. And I personally am thrilled to be here during the Golden Jubilee of the Emirates, United Arab Emirates. And one thing I learned today, which I think is very, very important for all of us, is this notion of 1700 years ago today in this country, people worked together to find us a water source. And that work that they took to do that created a community which built a nation, which you see the volunteer culture remain again still here, very alive, very well in the United Arab Emirates today. Yeah, I think the United Arab Emirates has been a leader in how to use volunteers. We heard today that the initial call for volunteers at the expo, they had hoped to get 30,000 and they had 180,000. That to me represents the culture and the importance of volunteering in the UAE and how much it is a leader in creating that culture. We saw that in the pandemic. I've heard many, many stories of people who created programs, who created technology platforms for their neighbors to connect and understand what was happening during COVID, and really to respond in a way that met the needs of their community in what was, in some cases, a dangerous and unsure circumstances about their own safety. And so really understanding that need to jump into service and to help one another in a time of crisis, I think is the UAE was a leader in that and remains today so. Yeah, I would say that congratulations for coming together 50 years ago, for creating a nation, and many happy returns. May you have health and prosperity for 50 years and well beyond during this time.